there she is. Looks like he's sleeping. Do you think he's sleeping?
Oh, no. He's not breathing, so he's definitely dead.
Right. Well, see if he left tonight. Check her pockets, will you? Hey, she left an echo. Maybe that'll tell us more about the sorry tale. What do you reckon?
Oh, the things I've seen. I've gone walkabout all the way to Virago Solitude. I've seen an enormous giant billabong. A giant empty billabong with bright purple light shooting out of it. And I heard the deafening silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out from the depths of it. I can't buy it. And I sang as I watched as my billy boiled. Then up leapt a jumbuck. I grabbed him with glee and I shoved him in me tucker bag. But then I returned from the distant land and I went and I lost it camped not far from here. Blasted Kragans attacked me. Go find it, Peapot. Then you'll know I speak it the truth. Check your echo. I'm plumb tuckered out. Reckon I might die now.
Not so jolly now, is he? Sounds like he got moonstruck, poor bugger. He didn't know what he was saying, just wandering around for days, losing his mind. I never heard of an empty billabong, and I definitely never heard of no jumbuck. A sad way for him to go, still owing me a drink. I expect she'll get over it. Wonder where that tucker bag is. Then, have a look around, see if you can find it. Jumbuck? Poor raving lunatic. He never should have gone as far as Virago Solitude. No one ever comes back from there without being a few slices shorter of a life. I'd never bloody go.
Soul.
Who are you? I don't matter. I just found this. My best mate in all the world sent it to me. It's a tucker bag. Says there's a jumbuck inside. They don't even exist! It's a jumbuck. They do exist. I think it thinks I'm his mum. It's an idiot. I look nothing like him. Do you think that means there's really a billabong somewhere out there too? A giant empty billabong with bright purple lights shooting out of it with the deafening silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out from the depths of it? Nah. Thanks for the help, though. Unless there is a giant purple hull with lights shooting out of it. You reckon the old fella wants a drink?
Hmm? Hunter at the bloody door.
How rude. This is our house.
Flippin' turrets!
Crack open the front door and get 'em, lads!